at the end of the day recording an intro because I forgot to do it this morning. Hello people of the YouTuber world and welcome to Wonderland. It is my first day of sophomore year and we're starting virtual. That's great. And I don't really have anything else to say because I did it all already. So this is how it goes. Story time. So last year, our student counseling group was hosting a spirit week, and one of the days they were wearing free hug signs, and they gave me an extra one because I love hugs, but I'm very forgetful. So I was wearing the sign, and this big, tall football player dude comes up to me and tries to hug me, and I'm like, whoa, dude, I have no clue who you are. And then he points to my sign, and I'm like, oh yeah, okay, free hug. So we hug, and then the next week, he comes up to me again, picks me up, and takes me halfway down the hallway. And at this point, I still don't know who this dude is, but then I found out that he's one of my really good friends, best friends, and then we became really good friends. So it was a really weird situation, but it was super cool how it ended.
I eat some breakfast. It is currently 7:25. School starts at 9:30. For breakfast today, I think I will have a bowl of Fruit Loops and 6 strawberries for breakfast. Well, I want to show you guys. Okay, so this is my desk. Cute. It's going to be placed in front of my bed. Cute. So this is my background. I'm going to sit in my chair. And that's going to be school. Yeah, okay, I'm going to go eat breakfast now.
So I just got off of live. I put my retainer in. I got to talk with my friends before school started. We had a pretty great time, actually. I was on there for an hour. It is currently... Hey, Google. What time is it? It is currently 8:54 a.m. School starts at 9:30. I'm going to sign into my computer and my class at 9:20. Because time goes by fast. So, I'm just gonna sit here and watch Sister for a little bit longer. And then... Oh, that's so cool! I'm sorry, I found a really cool button. Anyways, oh my gosh, you guys wanna see what's in my drawers? Okay, set up. We got pictures. We got this thing, that's my student driver sticker, one of the extra ones. We have some expo markers for my 2 expo boards. This is pens, and then 14 pencils, some highlighters and a Sharpie, bottle of hand sanitizer. Then down here, these are my markers and colored pencils. In this drawer, we have a pack of my glitter gel pens, a pair of scissors, some, what's that called? Tape? 3 things of glue. These are stick glue, and this is a small little, liquid glue. We have our post-it notes, some staples, and a stapler. I think that's the only drawer I filled. Yeah. Anyways, this is our little thing. Got this at Michael's, like $70. I write in purple pens, so my purple pen is the only one I took out of here. It's like right here. I couldn't find my gel purple pen that I was using last year. But whatever, so I gotta put this back in my drawer. So here are school supplies box. This is just like pens and Sharpies and glue and little stuff. And then over here, we have paper and journals and binders. I'm really excited to get to school. And since it is online, I get to show you more behind the scenes stuff. So next clip you see, I'll be at school probably. Let's go! Now I'm just went off. It is 9:20, so I gotta make up my bed, turn off my TV. Oh! Pull my desk, log into class. Whoa, it's me just. Okay, bed made. Alright, so we're gonna pull my desk right over here. In front of me, I might sit on the bed. I might not sit on this chair. We got our cracking ice, we got our lip gloss, we got our pens and pencils. exciting is this? We're starting school, you guys. Ah! Move my first parent. Hey, Google. What time is it?
It's 9:25 a.m.
Cool. Meet Logan.
Hi, Bailey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. It's good to see you.
I'm gonna go do the darn insane. I'm having fun. There's a little icon. First period just ended and it went over pretty well. My second period starts in like 2 minutes, but the link isn't working, so I'm assuming my teacher's just gonna start the class right at 45. So I'm just sitting and waiting. I made a TikTok. I'm probably gonna do a Zoom lunch if I can get people to join. So I'm excited about that. I hope they join because it's gonna be really sad to just be sitting here eating lunch for an hour by myself. Okay. My first class was so much fun. My friend was in there. Only one of them though. I don't even think I had friends in my second period. I don't know any of this stuff. Why did nobody tell me I didn't get to bring my friends with me through classes? Also, this lip is getting really annoying. So, I need my lip gloss. So the link is working now, but it's like unbearably quiet in here. Oh my god, is that my principal? My principal's in here. Hey! This is crazy. I wonder when this kid's gonna... He's just sitting there. Nobody else has a camera. He's in the other room. I'm sorry. I'm so weird. I don't trust this mute button. Hi, can you guys hear me? They can't hear me. It's crazy. Crazy little bonker. Lunch right now. I'm on FaceTime with my friends. Actually, I have to go back to them. I ate some dinosaur chicken nuggets. They were super good. I'm about to watch Sister, and yeah, we're headed to fourth period. We're headed to third period, which will be. Oh, I have chicken nuggets on my face. We're headed to third period, and then fourth period, which will be our last class of the day, which I'm excited about. But we're still getting out like 2 something, which is earlier. But I'm so tired. You know what I mean? Okay, so I have to go back because lunch ends at like 2:30 and I want to say goodbye to my friends. I don't like to be left out of things. Okay, bye. This period just ended and it was quiet. We got out early. I had like an hour before my next period starts. So I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna watch some Sister, and I'm gonna get on the phone with my friends again. Ah, this is so much fun. I'm actually kind of liking it here. I know it's only the first day and it's gonna get a lot harder. But for right now, I'm loving it. I, in fact, did not get on the phone with my friends. I took a nap. So, school just ended. Last period of the day. It actually ended a couple minutes ago. Like a lot of minutes ago, maybe like 15, 20 minutes ago. But I did some work. I did the work that they had set up for us. And I contemplated taking a nap, and then I was like, no, because I actually want to get some sleep tonight. So, that was so much fun. Then we have another. Tomorrow's our B day. So I have to do this all over again. And then, oh my goodness. The next day, this is not happening. It's going to be bonnet and bare face for the rest of the year. Queen, you tell them. Okay, I'ma head out. I'll see you guys later, and thanks for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. That's somebody else's outro. Wait, what's my outro? Bye.